Princess Eugenie might not reveal royal baby's name straight away. The Queen's granddaughter is expecting her first child with husband Jack Brooksbank. The arrival of a royal baby is always an exciting time, from the first photos to the name reveal. Princess Eugenie and Jack Brooksbank are expecting their first child in early 2021, and while we can usually expect royal parents to announce the name a couple of days after the birth, the couple may decide to break with tradition. While the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge typically took around 2 days to announce Prince George and Princess Charlotte's names, and waited a little longer to confirm Prince Louis, some royals have taken weeks. In fact, the Duke of York and Sarah, Duchess of York, did not formally announce Eugenie's older sister Princess Beatrice's name until almost 2 weeks after her birth in August 1988. And it also took Prince Charles and Princess Diana a week to confirm Prince William's name in June 1982, but they announced Prince Harry's name less than 24 hours after he was born in September 1984. Meanwhile, the Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh did not share their firstborn Prince Charles' name publicly for a month until after his birth in November 1948. Eugenie and Jack may also decide to wait a while before releasing their little one's name to the public. Her Majesty is usually one of the first people to know about the birth of a royal baby and typically approves the names of those closest in line to the throne. When it comes to choosing baby names, the royals like to keep things traditional and often choose one that pays homage to another family member or a past ancestor. Every couple in the Queen's immediate family has chosen to give one of their female children the middle name Elizabeth in tribute to the monarch. Princess Anne, Zara Tyndall and her youngest daughter Lena Tyndall, Princess Beatrice, Princess Charlotte, and the Earl and Countess of Wessex's daughter, Lady Louise Windsor, all have the middle name Elizabeth. We wonder if Eugenie and Jack will follow suit if they have a daughter?